So I just checked in my hotel in Fredericksburg about an hour ago. Been traveling for the past 10 days. DJed in Connecticut and DC this weekend. I haven't even had a chance to update anything, so I'm just catching up on a few things before tonight. It's New Year's Eve, and I'm playing at Hard Times Cafe.
Okay, I want to blow it. Like, I want to blow dry it straight.
Mm-hmm.
I have Brazilian blowout in my hair. I have naturally very thick, curly, frizzy hair.
So did you start like straight out of high school, or like what made you get into it?
It was something I wanted to do when, I had a child pretty early in life, and then I had, like, before I had my son, I always wanted to DJ, like, when I started going to clubs and whatnot when I was 18, you know, but then when I had him, I guess I never just thought that I'd have, like, time to or money to, like, invest in that and get started,
mm-hmm.
and I was just more focused on, like, making money immediately, and then, it was a little later in life where I started doing it as a hobby, and then it just kind of turned into a career. Like, my job wasn't like really what I wanted to do.
So how old is the baby?
He's 11 now.
Oh, so he's chill with mom, like dipping out and going to DJ.
Yeah. Yeah, I was like, peace, told him what was for dinner tonight, and I was like, I'm heading.
I make sure we know what those three songs are, so we don't play them throughout the night.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't really care for the most part on a night like this, because we're gonna start a little earlier. We want to start like 8:30-ish.
So who's gonna play?
I don't care if we repeat songs a couple hours.
Who wants to play at midnight?
Listen,
I was gonna say I vote for you.
Yeah.
Ladies first.
Look, listen,
we've had our time to shine a hard time.
I've done this place the last 6 years for New Year's Eve. This is about you for me, so.
Same.
We put you in the middle.
I've had plenty of shine at hard times.
Yeah.
So hey,
it's all about you.
Do you tonight?
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumbo.